Alright. Let's try the British ones. Do we need mods for all of these? Take the booster and let's go to battle. We have the Cromwell 5, the Valentine Mark 6, and the Matilda Mark 2, which is the slowest tank I have. Well, not too bad, at least not a snowy map. We'll try and get on this side, run to C, and then attack A. That would seem like the plan. So, that, 16, remember not to take too many shells. And here we go. I seem to have got a slow start there, they're already at sea. Need to capture action. Wait.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
In there. Get in there.
Allied forces have captured a zone. Cover
off this rock.
Most of the zones are under control.
Thank you very much.
That's it. Nice. Now, of course, the big problem here is if they get high to A, we create all kind of trouble.
Attack the A point.
Shit, the airplane pickup has been lost. Alright, we need to try and reinforce A. Gosh. A was overrun quickly. That'd be such a good approach. Oh. Kaboom. Just like that. Alright. Let's try a Valentine. Slower this time. Actually push towards B. Yeah, it is a bit crazy yet. Push towards A. Hell, where am I going here?
Attack the A point. attack the A point.
Over that hill, bud. Get over that hill.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Hit.
The gun crew is ready.
All right. Give another tap there.
Roger that. Confirming fire.
Go in.
Right, let's push up now on A. Give it a go. It's still going to be tricky. Uphill, elevated ground. It's a good old fight going on up here. Well defended. Just sit there and wait to pick you off, you know. See what happens to this guy. Oh. In the smoke. Didn't even see him. Now wait till you see how slow this is. Huh? Okay, A and C, if they're smart enough just to hold A and C now, we're going to have a good time. We've bust a gun. Just trying to get down into the low ground here, get it fixed. Anyway. Oh, park it and everything that rock. It's not looking too bad. Can hold the point. Stick around. I think I'll just stick around C and try and hold that one. Take the plane up. Give us a better idea of what's going on in the battleground. Hopefully our little tank will be okay there in front of those rocks. Oh yeah, there's still a few left. We're back right hand side. Hit three.
cover.
Oh Lord, A has fallen again. Right. Let's slowly make our way to
cover
A.
Me. Attack the A point.
This is going to be the slowest attack in history. Oh, come on, slow boat. Oh, no way, it's probably been reinforced. This could be an issue. Of course, I've no artillery fire on this tank. That takes away that option, so it's going to be a real slow climb up the hill. Four miles an hour. Oh yeah. See now. We have contact here someplace. Rather close. I'm presuming he's down the hill. Oh, I see him. Oh, okay, sneaky shot now. Oh, will you know?
The target has been destroyed.
Beautiful. Just beautiful. Is hitting the ammo racks. We're having trouble hitting them. Alright, and we're going to take A, I think. This seems cool. Really badly wrong. Now, judging by this map, there's a guy going to swing around this corner in front of us on the right hand side. Oh no, he's gone. Oh god, he might be going the other way. Gotcha. Gotcha, buddy. Now, do I take a bomber or defend the point? I think I better defend the point. Oh, we might be in luck. We've actually got one of our units on the B point going to take it as well, by the looks of it. That's a good sign.
Our victory is near.
Yeah, we're taking B. That's it. Game over. It's good stuff. Been lost. See if we get a sneaky shot in. S squad, first team 6. Not too bad. Wasn't that fun? Ooh, 32,000. Jeez, that's good. What's we getting awards? We got 4 teamworks. 2 best captures, 1 tank rescuer, 1 avenger, and 1 best squad. Excellent.